out, but we're going to get started and we're going to go big today. So let me do the official welcome. So welcome to High Intensity Interval Training, y'all. My name is Jenna. Welcome to the new folks. Welcome back to the veterans. Let's start moving if you haven't already. Big arm circles. Let's start there. So today, if you haven't heard it already, is half Tabatas. So Tabata, T-A-B-A-T-A, go ahead and reverse the arms, is 20 seconds. It's teeny tiny, but it doesn't mean it's easy. Go ahead and crisscross the arms. So it is sprint pace, heavy, heavy if you have it. And we're gonna do it 4 times. Good, let's take it to the lower body. So make sure you have room before you start swinging that leg forward and back. Start to negotiate that balance. Keep swinging on one side. And so today what makes it a little special in this half Tabata is we're pairing the half Tabatas. Let's do the other side. So if I do a half Tabata with a push for 4, then the next one's gonna be a pull. And so that's how we're gonna get our full body cardio workout today. Good team, as we're warming up, letting that leg swing, stand nice and tall. Good, let's take it to center. Let's go to our squat. So sitting back into the heels, knees in line with toes, just checking inventory. How does the body feel? Anytime squats don't feel good to you today, you might want to do a hinge. You might see me do a couple of those myself today. Nice. Take it slow. Plenty of time to go fast. Let's do 4 more. 4, 3, and find room at the top of your mat or space, and we're gonna take it to a reverse lunge. So nice big alternating stride back. You are keeping that weight in that front leg. All right, so careful not to chug it back. You're gonna get the most glute right there, keeping that forward lean as you alternate. Keep going, y'all. So 4 rounds today of one exercise. 4 more alternate lunges. 4. And when you have time, or when you're done with those, come center, let's go side to side. So big side to the step to the side, alternate sides. If you're kind of cramped on room, take it to the rocks. I want you to move side to side as we warm it up. Oh, sticky. Sticky. Good. Just going out in center. We'll have about 4 more counts here. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's take it to easy. Bringing the heels to the glutes or bottom kickers, y'all. Bottom kickers. 8 counts. Here we go. 8. Good. 4, 3, 2. Now stay here if you want or start to bring the knees high. You can go here or tapping, yeah? 8 more counts. Here we go. 8, 7. Keep it up. Good. 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Everyone low. Staying here. Teeny tiny pulses. Or if you want, a little bit of quick feet. So I'm getting your body warm. We went through the range of motion, front, back, side to side. We're taking the opportunity to just move a little quicker. 4 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Easy bottom kicker, second set, or high knees. 8 counts. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Second set, go low. So quick, quick. Nice team. 4 more counts. We're doing 3 sets. 4, 3, 2. Second set. High knees, or bottom kickers, third set, I should say. 4, 3, 2, go low. Yeah. 4, 3, 2, 1. Kick it out. Say, that was a brain teaser. Great way to start workout. So we're gonna dive in. We're already breathing heavy, maybe a little. We will continue that. First half Tabata, 4 rounds of a speed skate. You're going as wide, shifting that weight side to side, optional hop, or if you prefer no impact today, wide reach, alternating when you're in the center. Okay, so because it's so short, when I say go, I want you to hop off that mark. On your marks, get set, go, speed skaters. So come on team, we're kind of just trying to change the gear. We've gone kind of like, everyday life pays up till now. Now we're kind of trying to run or go fast, quick, three, two, one. Relax, three more like that. So what's nice about this workout is the same thing. Up front, ready to greet you. Ready, set, go. Second round, beat skate, same. Just embracing that big side to side movement with or without that weight. 5 seconds to go. Three, two, chill it out. Two more. So, this is cardio laterals. Ready, set. Third set. Here we go. Move it. Ooh. Like dodging raindrops. Maybe had a couple blows this last couple weeks. Stay low. Push. Good, y'all. What a way to start a workout. Three, two, chill it out. We're going for EPOC. E-sensitive oxygen use during the workout. Ready, set, and go. And then after the workout, post, we're going, your muscles will still burn. So that quickness you're doing now will serve you later. EPOC. Yeah, 5 seconds now. Three, two, one, back to four. Tabata Pairs today, they always have a connection. We did four cardio laterals. Now four cardio, but sagittal plane. Options, high knee, bottom, or quick feet. We kind of already seen those. So let's jump in. Four of those in three, two, one, here we go. So it's a sprint, knees driving high. Whoa, or bottom kickers. Pull the heels towards the glutes or go for turnover low. Those are your three, served up in a platter. 4 seconds, first round. Three, two, round one done. Three more to go. Woo. Talk about jumping into it like a firecracker. Ready, set, here we go. Round two, go, go. Yes, yes, team. Quick. Fighting for it. Pushing that pace. Three, two, chill it out. Take whatever you need. The 10 seconds begins to feel short. Ready, set, go! Third round, some sort of sagittal cardio. Sagittal plane, meaning one side of the body moving differently than the other side. So here, here, or here. Next, relax, chill it out. One more. It's a party. Let's get it, team. Go! Okay. We're in it. Big push towards that end. Let's say goodbye to cardio land. 10 seconds more of this. Yes, 5 seconds now. Strong finish. Relax. Chill it out. Okay. So half Tabatas, 4x4, they have a connection. Next up, lunge to curl is first four. Medium to heavy is an option. You'll start at the top of your mat. Alternate, lunge, curl it, step in together, curling together, four times. By all means, if you're focusing on upper body today, keep it at a curl, that's great too. So there you have it. Four times of a pull, a lunge to pull. That's a hint to what's coming next. Let's focus on the forefront. In three, two, one, go. Okay, wait in that same, single foot, now alternate. Boom. When your feet step together, that's when you do your pull. Boom. Yes. 5 seconds here. 3, 2, 1, relax. Alternating is good too. Round one done, 3 more to go. Happy half Tabata. Ready, set, go! Round 2. Oh. Oh. Yes, team. Palms can face the body. Palms can face up. It's a little more bicep engagement if it's up. 3, 2, relax. 2 more to go. Reset. Round 3 is coming. It's here. Here we go. Round 3. Alternate curl. Alternate curl. Single double. 5 seconds here. And relax. Okay, team. This is where you fully start to admit. If you went heavier today than normal, yikes, 20 seconds still feels like a long time. Ready, set, here we go. Do as many as you can. As many as you can here. Last round of the 4. 10 seconds now, strong 10. Big finish in 5, 3, 1. Relax. So, we did a pull, a low body pull. Now the connector is low body push. So options here. We got press out, squat press out if you don't want to go overhead. This is the push, or two weights, squat push overhead. Squat optional, I do encourage a push as long as it feels good. Four rounds. Decide your weight. All right, set and go. I see people cruising already. Oh, we had our weenies for more breakfast. Here. Oh, I think I've never had weenies for breakfast, to be quite honest. I should try it. Oh, 3, 2, 1. Relax. 3 rounds to go. Take that rest. And when it starts, I want you to go. Ready, set, go! Press or squat to press. Single double. We're in it. In it to win it. Balance isn't optional if you're staying up top. 5 seconds. 3. Relax. Round 2 done. Ooh. Ooh. Round 3 and 4. Hello. Ready. Round 3. Go! Here we are. Up. Up or up. Moving that weight away from the body. High to low. Out and in. Boom. 3 seconds. 2. Relax. We got a little bit something left. We got a little more to give on this. 20 seconds exactly. 20 more seconds of that press. Ready, set. Here we go. Last round. Get it up there. Or press it out. Good team. 3 seconds. 2. And relax. Take a break. That 4 and 4 completed. Moving on. So, continuing that trend, 4 exercises of the 1st, 4 exercises of the 2nd. I'm gonna show you, we'll both be on the floor for these. Push-ups to start. So, just good classic push-ups. We're going into that kind of 45 degree angle, only as far as you can lower controlled. If you wanna get fancy with a tap, by all means, that's the 1st 4. If you prefer to do a chest press, that is an option. 1st 4 up front. That is a push. Similar to how we're mirroring On our other workouts, we're gonna go to a pull on the second four. So decide if you want it on all fours in a plank or hinge, okay? So we gotta see both of them, both of the four. So set up your spades accordingly. We're gonna go to the push. I'm gonna give you 5 seconds till we get there. We're gonna begin in five. Set it up in 3, 2, 1. Here we go, push-ups. By all means, knees or toes, you can add a tap. So that would be one push-up, one shoulder tap. 10 seconds of the first round. Chill it out, round one. Relax the neck, get that spine long. Round two is beginning in 3, 2, hit it. Here we go. Chill it out. Okay, everyone's pressing, whether it be push-up or chest press. I love it. I want two more of those. Go big. Go big, that can go heavy or quick. Ready, set, round three. Here we go. We're in it. Spine long, spine long. Come on, push it. 3, 2. Relax. All right, one more to go. And when I say push it, it's push the weight away from your body. Ready, set, here we go. Hit it, hit it. Last round. Big, beautiful push. High to low. 20 seconds never felt so good. 5 seconds now. 3, 2, 1. Chill it out. I believe that was our four. Yes, now we're going to the rows, okay team? So decide, 2 feet standing both at the same time or plank alternating. Set it up. You can go heavy because we're going short today. Ready, set, jump in it. Round one, here we go, pull. I want you to pull that elbow to the rib cage. That's the sweet spot. Yes. Yes, keep that hinge if you're standing. If you're on the floor, watch for the rocking. Pull even, high to low. Yes, yes, that was round one. So the first round, we cement all the focal points of where our body should be moving. Round two through four, we have some fun with this. Here we go, pull. The name is cool, call it this. Good, high to low. Nice team. Come on, 5 seconds. Relax. Two more to go. Take that time. Because when we go, we go. We go hard. Ready, set. Round three. Here we go. Neutral wrist. Keep that pull. 3, 2, 1. Okay, team. Round four starts to get sticky. I often see this happening to people. Pulling. Get those lats down. Pull it straight. Home stretch. Here we go. Yeah, we're cleaning it up. Final round never felt so good. One rep at a time. I got that timer for you. You got 8 seconds. Oh, how lovely. 5 seconds now. 3, 2. Chill it out. Okay, team. Come to standing. So, push, pull. Yummy, yummy. Let's move on. Okay. Two more fours. So, we got deadlift or swing. So, a glute activator. Go ahead, grab heavy. Let's check it out. Warm your body up, because when we start, we're going to go hard. So you can mark it with me if you want. You're hinging to about shin height. You're going down and up. Now how your behind is going back, shin stays where it is. Only if you want, you can do a couple test swings here. So glute activation, swing to shoulder height, standing plank. Okay, and land it. See how that felt. You have the opportunity to do that. One of those for four rounds, 20 seconds. Now, after that, you're gonna move your weight out of the way or have it loaded. We're gonna go front and back. Whether it be monster walks forward, monster walks back, or jump, scoot it back. So both of these are hip extension, y'all. One is hip extension strength cardio, one is hip extension optional power cardio, okay? Or you could do the monster walk strength. So set up your space, let's get familiar with it in round one. We start with a deadlift. Last back and down, on our marks, get set, lift heavy, go. Here we go. Stopping in rib over hip. Don't let that hip go in front of the rib. All right, rib over hip. As you get nice and comfy with it. By all means, go swing land too if you want. Three, two, relax, land it. Three more to go. So, let's get in it for three more rounds. Nice and quick, y'all. Ready, set? Here we go. On. Deadlifts or swings. Hips working. Glute power. Glute core. Yes. Keep it going. Full body movement. Three, two, relax. Who knew that such a short amount of time we could get so much done? Two more like that. Go! Round three. Yes, y'all, breathe. 5 seconds here. Three, two, land it. One more. By now, it's feeling like you're clawing for the air, right? Keep it going. Ready, set, go! Home stretch here. 5 seconds home. Three, two, one. Forward back. We did glute extension. Now I want to use the glute to take us forward and back. If you're doing strength, remember. Go forward three times. Go back three times. Alternating feet. Or soft landing. Scoot it back. Don't got room, no worries, roll to the toe or hop center. Okay, let's pair it. Boom, second half, ready, set, here we go. Forward, back, we're on. Take it front, move it straight back. No weights required, just moving to your best ability. Come on, as far and back as you can. 3 seconds, two, one. One done, one and done. Okay team, have fun with it. Three more to go, you make it yours. Ready, set, round two, here we go. Yes, team, get that work in. Get it in. Three, two, relax. Huh. Just getting all the love in that short 20 seconds. One more time. Let's get it. Ready, set. Fourth round, here we go.
My style can't be duplicated or recycled. This chicken.
Yes, team. Keep it there. 5 seconds to go. Five and three, two, one. Walk it off. Four by four. Completed for Tabata. That one was a kicker. Oh, there's one more. Oh my goodness. Let's go. I can't cheat ya. I can't cheat ya of it. Our timer's keeping us accountable. My goodness. My body said that was enough. The timer says you can try one more round. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1. Okay, now, take a break. Oh goodness. Oh, how good, team. Towel off, water, because we will be going down to the floor. The blood pressure might kind of go to your head. So really take that time to do a couple laps while you watch me what's next. Mountain climbers or Everest climbers. It's a plank. I'll show you some plank variations. For those of you who are loving standing instead of a plank, you'll have an option to do 2 rounds, wood chop, high to low. Then the other 2 rounds, wood chop, high to low. That's for my friends who prefer standing. For my friends who are going for that plank position today, hands under the shoulders, knee to elbow, that's a mountain. You could go quick, or foot to hand, that's an Everest. So check it out. You can step it, or you can add a hop where the weight stays in your hands. Hop, hop. So the weight is in my hand on that. That is 4 rounds of one of those. Wood chop, mountain, knee to elbow, or hand to elbow Everest. Then right after that, we are all gonna come on our backs, which is one of the reasons why I give you that standing option to let your heart rate come down, scissor feet. So you're here on your back, leg drops, bent or straight, or if you're adding a little bit of instability, start with a V up and then add the scissor. So you'll note that there's opportunities for big compound movements here. So select your journey. Round one, I want you to focus on keeping that spine long, okay? Plank or mat or wood chop. On your marks, get set. Here we go. Okay, team, I'm talking to you through the plank. If you're going, it's same knee to same elbow. Keep the weight in your hands, will allow your feet to come off the floor. Now, if you want, you're gonna take that leg wide and plant that foot where the hands are. 3, 2, 1. That was round one, we tried it. You get 3 more opportunities to get nice and comfy with it. Or wood chop, keep going. Ready, set, here we go. So, weight in hands, mountain or Everest. We are just in it, team. Soft landing on those hops if you're doing the Everest. Yes, spine long in 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Beautiful. These are a kicker. These are hard. If you were doing wood chops, switch to the other side. 2 more rounds, friends. 2 more rounds. Go! Keep that head up. Nice. Size your horizon. 3, 2, 1. Take that teeny tiny sliver of a break. Take that tiny break and then jump into it when you can. Final round. Relax. First 4, done. So we're doing core instability. Next 4, still core, but rectus abdominis core. So we've seen a teeny preview of it. Let's set it up together. Everyone having a seated position. Starting here. Options. Option 1, beautiful. Be a hold. I want that chest up more than I want your feet in the air, yeah? So set yourself up here. You can do a single leg hold, alternating marches, or here. Now, if you want little scissor feet, or just take it to that low abdominal wall, bent or straight. So we really took that time to talk about all the options. Take the first 20 seconds to really try all the options. See which one gives you less stress here, more engagement, low belly. Ready, set, try it out. So your feet are alternating. They're pretty parallel. They're pretty parallel, team. Good. Chest up, almost like you're puffing out that chest. Now, if you want, move the thigh high and low, tiny bit. You can straighten that leg in 3, 2, 1. During that round, you might know if you're someone who needs to tuck a pillow there because it hurts your sits bones. Go ahead and do that. Ready, set, round two. Or take it to your back. Round two, we're in it. Three, two, one. All right, team, two more to go. So we've been working the core the whole time, so this is where the shakies might happen. Take it one rep at a time. Ready, set, here we go. Lock and load, chest up, spine long. We're in it, we're in it. Alternating option, try to release the hands. Just even for a second, try to release the hands. Yeah. 3, 2, 1. One more of those. Final round, ready, set, here we go. Oh my goodness. Stay with me, team. Stay with me. And relax. Okay. Stay on the floor. Here's the juicy good stuff. We got 4 more minutes worth of work, but it's sliced and diced into that 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off format. We are doing glute and an arm. So on your back, bridge to start, but have your weights. Go ahead and grab them. Be very intentional with how you pick up that weight, okay? So if you're going heavy, get that hand, curl it up first, curl up that second one, and then roll it down. That will keep your rotator cuffs happy for many years to come. So once you're on your back, we're gonna hold the bridge, optional to add a narrow chest press. This is the first 4. Now the second 4, you can go use both weights if you want, if you're going light, and you're gonna go into a tricep extension, keeping that bridge too. So there you got it, the connector is the bridge. Both of them have a bridge, hold. If you have one's heavy weight, you're grabbing that weight by the nook, the two end parts of the weight, the dumbbell, and the elbows are narrow, y'all. You could totally do this with a kettlebell. The ball stays up. Just be careful of how far that down you come to your forehead, okay? So let's all celebrate that the cardio is done, but that strength is still here being celebrated. Let's start with that bridge up, chest press. On your marks, get set. Here we go, okay, press it up. So you're in that bridge, elbows skirt the side, palms face each other, and settle, locking it out. We're going high to low, high to low, nice and smooth. Single press or double. 5 seconds, relax. Now bring the bridge down. That 10 seconds is your time to rest on that bridge. The bridge is optional. 3 more like that. Ready, set, here we go. Hips up, hips up. 3, 2, 1. Go ahead, bridge down, press weights down. Take that break, shake it out, posture break. 2 more to get with it, to party with it. Ready, set, here we go. Hips up and we're pushing. Nice and smooth, high to low. momentum, feed each push. Three, two, one, relax. One more to go. So oftentimes people are like, don't use momentum. For this one, I want you to use that up and go down slow, up and down. Ready, set, here we go. So push lower, good, keep the hips up, I know it's hard. Oh my goodness, last round. Three, two, one, okay. We're going to the tricep extension now. So reformulate your weight. Triceps are a smaller muscle group. You might want to go lighter. I'll give you a second. All right, if you have one, I want you to grab it like this. Or if you have two, careful, okay? When you lower it, that weight is coming closer to your head. So I prefer one if you got it. Okay, take it all in, ready? Set, round one, okay. Narrow elbows. We're lowering to 45 degrees. So you're bridging up. I'm just showing you the arms. Bridge, tricep extend. Straight to bent. Straight to bent. Three, two, one. Gorgeous. Okay, let's dive in for three finale ones, okay? 5 seconds to go. I'll come join the party. On our marks, get set. Here we go. Keep those bridges hip width distance, all right? Ready, set, here we go. Hip width distance, keep it up there. We got that final extension. We did the push. This is the extend. Ready, set. Here we go. My goodness, team. Ooh, just work the whole body. Check, done. Let's keep it on our back because we're gonna do a little bit of a piriform stretch. Laying on our back, go ahead and grab one knee, give it a nice big hug if you can, or grab a towel and wrap it around the shin and gently pull it towards your chest. We're gonna take 5 breaths here, nice and easy. Ooh, that's one. Two, your own pace, three more. And slowly take your time, bring that knee across the chest, doing that nice thoracic stretch here. 4 breaths. Long, give it a hug. 5 breaths. And 4. Stay there. Really relaxing the muscles in your face, team. Taking the nice deep inhales. Good. Now let's take that knee and let's draw it across the chest. Very gentle rotation through that upper body. 4 deep breaths. Taking your time, team. Let's turn to our side. Slowly, slowly, shimmy, shimmy. Coming to a slight kneeling position, child's pose. Thumbs up here to stretch the lat. Taking your time, you're gonna take one knee, one foot, step it forward. You're going to that hip flexor stretch. Feel free to leave that knee on the floor if it's nice and soft and comfortable, rocking the hips forward. Or come to a slow lunge with a nice support of your weight. Wherever we are, we're stretching this front of the hip flexor for four more breaths. And four. And three. Two. And relax. Let's take it to the other side. So just retrograde everything, starting at that kneeling. Opposite leg goes forward. If you want, stay there, shifting the hips forward. Or use that weight as a support and do that low lunge, squeezing the back glute. Four breaths. Here we go. Four. And three. And two. Last one, step it in. Taking your time as standing. You're gonna kick one foot out, flex the foot. Dive the chest forward, hips go back. Keep that spine long. Four breaths here. Leaning on the upper thigh if you want. And other side. So you're switching, shaking out the feet. Flex that other foot. Take the chest long. Side it forward. Add a little knee if you want. Taking it center. Hands up and over. One arm reaches towards the back middle of the spine. Go ahead and give a slight pull or embrace of the upper elbow. Four breaths. And other side. Crisscross. Up and over. Reach. Gentle pull. Four breaths. Look it in. Let that chest come forward and just relax. Add that slight pivot if you want. Alternating as feels good. Slowly coming on up. We got three big reaches going low and high. Take your time. Woo! Three. Two more. And last one. And let it all go. Give yourselves a hand. You just got so many powerful duos and it is done. Full body work. Go celebrate with water and a rest. So good to see you all, team. Great to be here.